Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. So there's an election coming around the corner. On November 3rd, the entire New Jersey State Assembly is up for re-election. It's likely that almost every one of them will be returned to their seat in the legislature. The problem with that is many are now talking about how we are going to get an increase in the gas tax. I say no increase in the gas tax. You know what? Commuting in New Jersey is hard enough without the politicians making it more expensive. There has got to be another way. The first thing they ought to look at is the pension and benefits system that's got $110 billion in future liabilities. That and the $85 billion that our state has as debt. The state financial crisis is only going to get worse. You're not going to solve it by making our commute more expensive. Fix it another way. Figure it out. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea, and let's have this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.